BHATKAL NAVAYATH MUSLIM HOUSE. It built in 1805. BHATKAL is the southernmost town or Uttara Kannada district of the Karnataka bordering the northern boundary of Dakshina Kannada district. It has a large population of Muslims known as Navayath Muslims, all residing in a major pocket of the town. They are mostly in the field of trade and business, having shops and establishments in the older part of the town. The house was built about 215 years ago. Intricate carving of main door with Arabic calligraphy, trellis of windows, tinted glasses, crockery items on first floor, kitchen, various artifacts of Navayath culture, example of different Navayath house with the typical wooden seats overseeing the streetscape. Lanes and by lanes are recreations of marketplace of early days. Do not miss cobbler shop, stove repair shop, Ayurvedic pandi shop, cycle repair shop, agricultural and rural product shop, typewriters, tailor shops, water shop, gasler shop, laundry dry cleaner shop, watch repair, bangle shop, nostalgic design locks, umbrella repair, photo frame repairs, goldsmith shops, handloom weaver shop, fine art shops, bed maker shops, knife sharpener shop, elementary school started by basic machineries, jaggery making unit, oil mill.